Ah, I love this time of the year. Don't you, Kyle? Dude, I'm Jewish. Oh, right. Ah, yeah. I can just... Ah, Christmas. Well, hey, at least it's good songs.
Can I put on... Can we put on MTV?
I don't think they heard you, but it.
Okay.
Hey, look at Cat. Look at Kenny breaking down. I guess Christmas is pretty fun, though. Go Kenny. Oh. You guys are wasting your time. I hate Christmas. I get cold every year now. Just because I kill the little people.
Sheesh. It sucks to be you, ma'am.
I killed 5 people, and it does not matter. Well, either more than 5, but I don't care. I hate Christmas.
Dude, it's because you're upset about because the Terrence Phillips special just got replaced by TMZ.
And Santa gave me coal.
Whatever. Dude, come
on. Thank God the stupid Santa is over. God, I'm going to bed early.
Dude, yeah. Dude, come on. Don't be a Scrooge.
Oh, yeah? I can be a Scrooge whenever I want. And you know what I say? Humbug!
Sheesh, whatever. Hold on, I'll put another Christmas song
on. You suck, Dan.
Well, whatever.
Christmas is stupid.
Well, alright. Which Christmas song you want to put on next? Okay. Alright, okay. Alright, I'll do it.
What the? They're still playing that stupid music? Oh my God. Why are you still playing that stupid music?
It's
you're stupid drunks! Yeah, I'm gonna put an end to this.
Have a holy jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street.
Ha! In your face! And
Carmen, what the heck?
Over! You are shuck.
Carmen, come on! It's the Christmas! There's no need to be such... to be mean.
Yeah? Well, guess what? I want Christmas ruined. Gone. Christmas is bullcrap. How many compared to Christmas? Valentine's. Well, Valentine's no good anyway. Anyway.
Ooh.
What was that? What was that? I'm gonna go to Kenny's room. Okay, Kenny's room. Okay. Yeah. Kenny's room is actually pretty comfortable. I think I might sleep in here tonight. What was that? Stay away! Wait, Bowser, what are you doing here?
I am not Bowser. I am his cousin, David.
Did you die or something?
Yeah.
If you were a ghost, then I won't be able to do this. Holy crap, you are a ghost.
Yeah, damn right I am.
What do you want from me?
I came to tell you.
Money?
No, I came to tell
you. My real
estate job? It's not money. God, I've come to warn you. 3 spirits will come tonight.
Is it because of my mercenary power?
Wait, what?
I'm a mercenary.
No, I don't know about that, but listen. You need to get back into the spirit. You...
Hey, hey. Turtle Shell says what?
You will be haunted by three spirits.
Dumb A-hole says what?
I said you'll be haunted by three spirits.
Now I should. Dumb A-hole says what?
Well, if you don't to listen to me, you'll listen to Creeper.
Is he like the guest Christmas patch or something?
No.
Oh, okay. Fraud.
Boom!
Wow! Why did you do that?
Dang it. He didn't blow up all the way. Well, you'll wake up.
I will be blah, 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 spree spirits.
You'll wake up. Well, you will. Now you'll be haunted by three spirits.
By my shiny metal butt. Oh, God. That was crazy. Man. Oh, no. Not another.
I am the ghost. Oh, well, I may look like your friend Stan, but I am the ghost of Christmas past.
Good for you.
I came to show you the past.
Oh, no. I don't want to see your past.
Well, too bad. You're coming with me.
A new Times of Philip movie. The Christmas special is about to come on.
Yes!
Well, I'm just kidding. We're pouring on Family Guy.
No!
And...
Oh, I got a phone call. Hello?
This is Santa Claus. You're on the naughty list, Cartman.
No! Wow, I can't believe that. You just had to show me out on the computer?
Well, yeah, pretty much.
Can everybody see me right now? Oh, no way, everybody's in bed. Never mind.
Okay.
I forgot that Mario and Beavis and Butthead are sleeping over. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna just wake myself up now. Yeah! Why does that always hurt when I hurt myself during I sleep? Oh, come on, another!
I'm the ghost of Christmas
present. I get it. Can we wrap it up now?
I'm sorry, but I have to show you what will happen.
Do I get a present?
No, it's not like that. I mean, by present, I mean now. So feel free to call me the ghost. So feel free to call me the ghost of Christmas now.
Hey, guess what?
What?
I put a duck in Kenny's. I
put a rabbit. Oh, that's not good. Here.
I put a rabbit duck in his.
Oh, that's probably not good. Touch my blanket and I'll.
I am.
All right, touch my cape.
I am. Boing! Oh, what the... Where am I?
This is Christmas Day, Cartman.
And... the worst day ever.
Well...
Wait a minute. How are you the Christmas... How are you the ghost of Christmas present? Aren't you Jewish?
No. I'm not Kyle.
Oh, yeah, right.
But
ghost.
Wait, anyhow, look what's going... But... Look, what's about to happen?
Hey, Kenny, this one's from Cartman. Yeah.
Down. Crack. Crack. Oh my God! Oh. Cartman, why did you do that?
Cause it's funny.
doing?
Quack!
What am I doing here?
Quack, 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 quack.
Ah!
Quack!
Ow! Ugh.
Quack, 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 quack.
Ah!
Oh, yeah. Darn it, Cartman. Why you gotta ruin everything?
Beavis, are you okay, huh?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Not for long.
Ow! I'm still okay.
I'm gonna put a grenade in there.
Huh?
Hey, Beavis is dead.
Yes! You killed Bloodhead also.
This is actually the best Christmas ever. Aw. Come on, you guys aren't gonna dance. Ha!
No! What you did was wrong! You're totally on the naughty list for next year.
Who cares? Pranks are funny.
Ow! Ow!
I'm gonna go party with him.
Dude, you know that he can't see you.
Seriously? What about you?
Nope. Nada.
You know what? I think I might have learned something.
Really?
Yeah. Why ruin someone's Christmas when you can ruin everybody's Christmas?
You're getting the wrong idea.
Waking myself up. Oh, whoa. Pretty funny. Still hurts my cheek. Well, time to destroy the tree and everybody's present. What the? Oh, no. One of Kenny, too? You're gonna show me the future?
Mm-hmm.
Not gonna happen. What are we... This is just your room. Well, to be honest, it's Kenny's room, though. All four of us is here? So it's Peach? Kenny's right over there.
You're so handsome. And drunk at the same time.
Okay. That was disturbing. Stan and Kyle are in here too? Gangster partners? Give us the money right now. Eat my shorts! Quick, let's steal his wallet. Mwah! Took his wallet. Wait, but if Stan and Kyle are gangsters, Kenny's engaged, then what happened to me? Oh, no. I die in the future? No, wait, please. I can change.
You sure?
Yes, I can change.
Okay, but just be there for the drop.
Wait, what? Going to show some Christmas spirit. Aww. Hey guys, I'm so sorry for being such a party pooper. I love Christmas again.
Okay. Kenny, are you gonna open your Christmas present?
There was a rabid duck. Who cares it? Happy Christmas, everybody.
And happy Hanukkah, too.
Sure. Dun, 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 dun.
Coming up, the whole world ends. Just kidding. Stay tuned to find out what happens next.
La, la la la.
Hey, Jake, I don't know what we should do today.
Neither do I. Hey, what's that?
What? Wait, what is that?
Ice King secret DVDs. If your name is Finn and Jake, don't watch.
Hey, maybe we should show them to everyone and have like a party.
Okay. Wait, but I forget. Why would you leave it in Cartman's house?
I don't know. Well, let's go invite some people. Although, why are they in, like, Futurama and Beavis and Butthead DVD cases?
I don't know.
Maybe you didn't have any spare ones.
Yeah.
Well, hey, what?
Man, the Beavis and Butthead, they have really bad TV.
Well, it's MTV. What can you expect? Okay, well, let's invite everyone.
It's nice enough for you guys to come and see this. It's Ice King's secret tapes.
Ooh! They're his secret tapes?
Yep, they're secret. Isn't that right, Finn?
Yep. This has got to be cool.
Ding dong. Oh, I better go get that.
Hey!
Yo, Angry Boo! What's up?
There's one thing I need to tell you.
What?
My cousin is over.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, he's really annoying. Hey, y'all!
Why is he talking like that?
Okay, just to be clear, he's gay.
Oh, okay, that's...
Yeah, I know.
That's rather disturbing.
Yeah, I know.
Anyway, it's okay. Yeah, make yourselves at home.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll introduce you to everybody. My name is Cartman.
Hi.
A lot of people call me Cartman, not Eric. All right, come in.
All right.
Come on, come in. Let it snow. Anyway, these are my friends, and sort of Beavis and Butthead. This is Jack.
Hey.
This is Jazzduck. What's up? This is Kenny.
Hi.
This is Beavis and Butthead. Yeah, they're really annoying. This is Finn.
Hey.
This is Jake. What's up? This is Luigi.
Hey.
This is Mario. What's it up? This is Stan.
Hey.
And this is Kyle.
Hey.
Hey. Are you single? Whoa. I'm not gay. Hey. Oh.
I'm a Jew.
Okay. Well, whatever.
Anyway, here.
Okay. Alright.
This is our featured presentation.
Yay!
Enjoy the show. Daddy, why did you fork my fries? I effed them. I aged them. You gave a crap on them. Spidey is my true love. Oh, give me a kiss. Oh, yeah. Daddy, how could you do this to me? Oh, yeah.
Ew, I thought being an archaeologist was bad. Jeez, I'm going to Hollywood.
Yo, Daddy, why'd you eat fries? Well, actually, I meant F. My life. Daddy, why did you fuck my fries?
Ew.
They were delicious. I took a whiz on them.
Ew.
That's rather very disgusting. Check on my butt.
Ew.
Do you even love me? Do you too, Spidey? I love you too. I do.
Ew, leave me out of this!
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Ding dong.
What was that?
You got it, Finn.
Alright, okay.
Yes,
it.
Hey, Finn, I heard you were showing, like, holiday videos. Can I come in and watch them?
They're not holiday videos.
Then what are they in?
It's a Peter Pan musical.
Okay, I see you! I want to watch a Peter Pan musical.
Thank you.
I will get in there and find out what they're watching!
Yeah, right.
That's it, I'm gonna find out.
Dude, what's wrong?
It was Ice King again.
Oh, no!
Wait,
dude,
no.
We can't let him know.
Yeah, we can't let him know. But wait, why did I say again? I'm not sure, but... Oh, wait, the next one's coming on.
Yay!
I like Pretty Little Liars. What the? Hold on. Hello?
Sir, you passed a speed limit. I'm Officer Jameis.
Yeah, so?
Have you been drinking?
No.
What are those beer bottles?
I just had like one beer, that's about it. Okay, maybe two, but I think I was going the appropriate speed limit.
No, you weren't. The speed limit is 40.
Yeah, I was going...
Your speed limit was 50.
Yeah, please,
Is there a witness in this car?
There's a cameraman. Dude, how far was it? Dude, you were going 55. he made
55?
He meant to say 35, yeah.
Sir, has he killed anybody?
What?
Has he killed anybody?
The cameraman?
Yeah, I'm asking the cameraman.
Oh, wait, me?
I'm asking the cameraman.
No, I haven't. No, dude, I'm just a cameraman.
Sir, is that a dead body? Get out of the car, right now!
Wait, help me, I'm headless! Ragdoll Princess! You killed my father, headless Ragdoll King!
Sir, step out of the car.
Out
of the car, step out of the car.
No way!
Down on the ground, down on the ground!
Bring!
Sir, please step out. Please turn off the camera.
I don't think he wants...
Turn the camera off!
No!
Wait a minute. Is that my car? I'm thirsty. Hey, I'm gonna go get a drink.
Okay. Okay, that was a little weird.
Did he really steal Cartman's car?
And
I never knew he was a drinker.
No, I don't know either. But
I need a smoke!
What?
Nothing.
But wait, did... But... Head...
Hey, did you hear something?
Ice King? Ha ha, I broke in!
Then like, are those my secret tapes?
Wait, what is this? You're watching my tapes!
You wanna watch?
I'm gonna kill you!
Go ahead.
I have to go to the bathroom though! I gotta go home! No!
Let's see what's on here. Ketchup, whipped cream, Alvin.
Wait a minute.
Uh-oh. Repeat. My cover has been blown. This is impossible. Impossible.
Carmen, why are you screaming?
I saw Alvin.
Alvin?
He's alive.
What? He's dead.
I
shot him, remember?
Yeah, I know, but I found him in the fridge.
Are you sure? Let me see.
Alright, this will prove you. See ya!
Is this some kind of joke?
No, this isn't a joke. I saw him.
Whatever, I'm going to go to continue watching tapes.
Maybe I'm really just hallucinating. Aw, man. Maybe Kyle's right. I'm probably hallucinating. I'm gonna get some Pringles. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Please tell me. Please tell me that's a hallucination. No, it's not a hallucination! I think I need a drink. I really need a drink. Oh, come on! No! Oh, my God, now you're cold! Ah! Get on me, you little punk! Yeah. Ow, that hurts! Kyle!
What?
I saw Simon Theodore!
Dude, you were probably hallucinating.
I was not hallucinating. When I opened, the cabinet where the Pringles were, Simon was in there.
Fine, I'll go check
one. I opened twice.
Okay, let's see.
I did. Okay. All right. I'll show you right here. What?
Carmen, are you serious?
No, I am serious.
Okay, well, Simon... Well, you said Simon was there, but... Okay, now show me Theodore.
Okay.
Because I didn't see Simon.
Wait, he was right here on the ground.
Carmen, you're probably hallucinating. You know what? I'm going to just continue watching the Ice King secret tapes.
Wait, but dude, I swear. I think Domino's Pizza Guy and the Alvin and the Chipmunks might have joined forces.
Domino's Pizza Guy? I thought you said you hunted him down.
Yeah, but how do you think he keeps coming back to life?
I have no clue.
Dude, I think he really is a cyborg. Dun, 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 dun!
Don't be crazy, dude. Come on.
Listen to me right now. He is. I know it.
Like
I know
what?
I know that something's going on here.
Well, why? You think pizza delivery guy's like a Terminator?
Yes.
Well, Terminator's only in movies, so... Dude, you're crazy. And Alvin and Chipmunks are dead. I saw their bodies. They're gone.
But... No, they really are alive!
Okay, whatever.
I swear to God!
Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna get back to watching the videos.
God, Kyle doesn't believe me.
Okay, time for the next one.
Not for long.
Oh, no, not again.
Too bad.
Dang it, Ice King, why did you ruin it? We were about to watch the final tape.
Too bad. Wait a minute. This is TMZ. What we're gonna do is the Ice King.
TMZ. Now with a special guest star, Domino's Pizza Guy.
Our special guest, this guy from Domino's.
Hi, I'm filling in for Harvey today. So what do we got?
Well, sir, we got a brand new Ice King secret tapes, which was posted by Stan. I don't know his last name, but
it's Marsh. I think
okay.
And also, if your name is Carmen, I'm coming for you. Bye. Oh wait. I think Harvey's here. Okay. Bye.
At least they didn't show the video.
Now we're showing the video.
What? I love this treat of pizza. Hey, are you feeling me? Oh, sorry, sir. You're feeling me. I'm gonna kill you.
This is hilarious. Is the Ice King homo?
You found out my secret.
You found out
What'd you say? That guy from Domino's. Domino's Pizza Guy is alive again! Well. Looks like nobody listened.
Yeah, Domino's Pizza Guy is still alive.
Well, actually, I didn't say that, but I knew that was gonna happen. So,
yeah, he filled
you.
Wait, I didn't even do anything. Carmen, they didn't do anything. Carmen, they didn't even. Carmen, they didn't even do anything. Pizza Guy may be alive, but still, I did not see Aldi and the Chipmunks.
They are alive. You know what? I don't care right now. I'm gonna go take a nap.
Okay, whatever.
This sucks. You know what? I'm gonna go get a snack.
Okay, well, I guess that's it of Ice King's videos.
I don't see how he's embarrassed by that.
Well, they're weird, I'll tell you that. Now what? Yeah.
I don't know. It's time to go.
How about the World Drum TV?
Well, I guess that's all, folks. Alright, let me see if there's anything here. Is there something on my head? Oh my god! Hello, Cartman. What? Oh my god. He was right! Before you try to kill me, I just wanna... Merry Christmas.
Sammy, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Quick, we have to get away.
Shut up, you two.
Come on, we gotta get away from so no one notices.
Let's bring it. Let's bring him to the boss. All right, boss, we got him here.
All right, perfect. Oh, you fool! That's Kyle, not Cartman.
What are you talking about? I thought this was Cartman.
No. Where are your other brothers?
They stopped by to get a pizza.
Ugh. Teenagers.
I'm not even close to a teenager. I lied about being 13. I'm 11.
Why did you get Kyle?
Sorry, I became evil, not smart.
Ugh, you know what? You are a failure. You know what? Agent G. It's your turn.
Glad to, Master. Glad to.
Oh, what happened? What the? Alvin? The Grinch? Domino's Pizza Guy?
Wait, where is he?
Yeah, he's using a camera thing or something. I don't know. You also went out to get a pizza.
Oh, wait. Sorry, guys. I'm right here.
Okay.
Sorry.
Wait a minute. Your voice. So familiar.
You? Dun, 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 dun.